the guy that gave police the description of Daryl, who slept down by the camp. This time, he was there.
We don't have a photo of Daryl. All we have is a verbal. 55, ex-military, violent. Well, don't believe everything you hear in the streets.
Oh, look, man. I gotta find Daryl. You know the guy that slept over there?
Idiots.
What's so funny?
Daryl doesn't exist.
He told me he made up the description of Daryl just so the police wouldn't think it was him.
I've been looking for this guy for over a month, and now you're saying he's not real? I don't get it. You live so close. You must know whose camp it is. You gotta have seen something.
He sang opera. That's all I know. Now get out of here.